the bigger mop.
Funny to watch, but it's not like, we've had a few that have been really cool.
How's it going?
Pretty good. He's, or is that a he?
They're both girls.
Both girls, okay. She's more of a leader.
This one?
Yeah, the bigger one. Yep. Yeah, if I, she won't let, the big one won't let the little one. Yeah. So I have to be kind of, I have to try and separate it as much as possible, you know. But they're pretty good.
I don't think anybody's been in that in all.
Yeah, I
down the line. Just keep following me.
You rock.
Yeah, you too. Just keep on going, right?
We're the Rockettes.
Yeah, exactly, the Rockettes.
I was thinking Rockhead.
Oh, man. We got some digging going on over there here. You know, I thought you were our friend. But you know what? Your true colors are coming out, man. I'll tell you. Yeah. We taking you and Bonnie out for lunch and you ain't getting a lunch. How about that? How about that?
How about that?
Yes. Hey, you know what? You gotta do the job. You know, when we do that, we're gonna do it. I talked to Bonnie that we just have to pick a date. Because we appreciate everything. It's crazy. So yeah, that's the plan. So we're gonna have time, that's Bonnie, Tori, our people.
I'm just gonna go around you, John.
Thank you.
No worries.
Yeah, right, thanks.
Oops,
we gotta get that out of here. Gotta get that out of here.
Yeah, okay, yeah, maybe we'll get to that.
Okay. Hold on. Hold on, little sister.
If you want to roll my chair out of here, you can. I'll take my feet off.
No. You know what? I can go under it.
Okay.
I mean, it's a little moth, you know.
Okay. Well, the mop scares me. Whatever. You're scaring the girls over here.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dawn.
How you girls doing, huh?
Great.
Are they?
I'm sorry. Yes, they're doing fine. I was wondering if you wanted me to take my take the wheelchair out and
nope.
Then I could put okay.
Nope. The more space you take up, the less I have to mop.
Oh.
How do you like my thoughts, huh?
Yeah.
You like my philosophy?
That'll work.
Yep.
That'll work.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Shiny and new.
I hadn't seen her up there now. I tried to get her up there.
Oh, really? Wow.
Stop it. Knock it off.
So have you done all this?
Come here.
Yeah.
Creed.
No,
knock it off.
Barely moved.
And then we all go over here. And then we discover.
I was there to stay there, so we walked in there to stand until we're ready to pop. So I go mop over there, and then I just, so I can mop all the way there, and then she goes in there. Go back and mop over there. Yeah, you kept me moving there.
Can you do this?
Wait.
Sister in there?
Yeah, I'll do it once.
Oh, I think you're done.
Okay. Forgot.
You're exhausting. So that's kind of funny that Hope's mom took in a dog and she's having behavioral issues. And she goes, you know, the trainer? And I went to Sharon. I said, yeah, actually, Sharon was trained. So they talked for a while.
Well, that was good timing.
Yeah, who knows?
Come on, girl. Come on. Some of the staff.